The movement of farm deer in Minnesota is now restricted while officials determine the source of a chronic wasting disease outbreak. The Board of Animal Health is asking the state's 330 deer farms not to move the animals to and from their properties for at least a month. Participation is voluntary, but the board wants to keep deer from moving until January 15th. Katie Johnston for WCCO 4 News.